Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back. So, should I tell you this or not? Yes or not? Yes or not? Okay, I'm telling you. Today, I slept 14 hours continuously without any break. That's my personal best, or you can even say personal worst, because 14 hours continuously sleeping counts in worse. So, it doesn't make any sense to tell you guys that, but I made my own world record, so I thought to tell you. The LG G7 will be announced in a couple of weeks, and we have got some more renders of the LG G7. At this point, I usually say that we have got some more awesome renders of the LG G7, but I don't think I can say that anymore. These are not awesome. So these new renders have a notch, and the thing is that the area near the notch isn't also very bezel-less. This is a considerably big bezel for a notched up phone. If you are going the notch path, at least eliminate the bezel near the notch. And only judging by the looks, which lot of people really do, this is not the best flagship most people would like to buy. This is not a bad phone by any means, it's good, really good, but at this point we should get the absolute best. About the colors, we have 5 colors of the LG G7. Evan Blass also shared his renders of the LG G7 ThinQ, which reveals nothing new. LG G7 ThinQ, which reveals nothing new. Kind of sound like a poem. And I'm telling you guys this again. If you somehow forgot or doesn't know by now, LG G7 will feature a power button. It's not in the fingerprint scanner anymore. And yeah, talking of buttons, remember that LG G7 had one extra button, and turns out it's a Bixby button. Well, it's not for exactly Bixby, it's for Google Assistant. And get this, it's not remappable, just like the Bixby button. I know Google Assistant is better than Bixby, but still, I don't want a dedicated assistant button. If you are giving us a button, at least give us the option to remap it. Evan Blass also shared the codename of LG V40, which is Strom, which means that the development of V40 has already started. We also have the release date of the LG flagships, LG V35, more about that in a second. V35 is arriving around the same time as the LG G7 ThinQ, while the V40 is the late summer or early fall flagship. Now about the V35, we don't know much about it. Don't even know the specs, but the report says that it will at least not feature a notch. As I said earlier, we don't know much about the LG V35, not the price, no specs, nothing much. So you guys can let me know what you guys think that LG V35 will feature. I will cover everything about the LG V40, V35, G7 and many other phones. So make sure to subscribe for that, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.